Now,
just how much hair these cars push around. They just keep that thing flying in the air until it finally gets up in the fence. Left here in Bristol, Tennessee. We just joined our coverage. We've had 2 leaders tonight. Greg Biffle, who started on the outside of row one, led twice for 76 laps. And then it's been the
Maxwell
wonder, Martin Martin, the 50-year-old driver, has led now twice for 193 laps. Martin, our leader, Johnson in second spot. Truex, Kurt Busch, and Marcus Ambrose doing a heck of a job in the fifth position.
Boo.
You see how Jimmy Johnson's gained all this track position on that last pit stop.
This
pit run is a very difficult pit run to try to make time on, but you see Jimmy Johnson found a way to do that and not get a penalty.
I'm not doing this.
You see his pit stop is a little bit slower than
okay, look. Newsletters? Oh my god.
On the pit road at all. And look at Jimmy Johnson. He just drove underneath the 5 car to take the lead.
Yeah,
he found a little time on the racetrack then, but it was some adjustments on that 48 car.
Maybe change it.
And
if there's more than one page,
you can
just add.
And the 2 car now trying to get underneath Truex for third position. It looks like it may take Truex's car a little bit of time to come in, but he's
don't get it.
Up that
I mean, don't get it.
Kurt Busch.
Who are these people? I don't know what it
was. Okay, Jimmy
Johnson. Burger,